were assigned to your team for a reason. Castellanos, Oda, they know nothing. But they're searching for answers.
Searching for us, you mean?
One of us. But this may be our chance to remove them. Having all of you in one place will provide us with opportunities.
A police department. Why am I here?
How's Lily doing?
Great. Everything's going fine. Just wish my wife would be home more to take care of her.
She barely took maternity leave, huh? One of Crimson's finest, I suppose. She's a great cop in her own right. But we can manage without her for a little longer.
You should hope she doesn't hear you say that, or you'll be out in your ass, Joseph.
This looks like it's way before I got here. Everyone's so much younger. But Sebastian's profile didn't say he was married. Let alone a child.
We need to talk. Going off with your conspiracy theories? You're getting out of control. You don't pull that in front of the captain.
I'm onto something, Joseph. I don't need you hiding shit from me, too.
I'm not, Sebastian. I'm trying to help. I want to help. But you need to think about this carefully. Your daughter, it was a loss everyone on the force felt. But your wife is...
Myra left, Joseph. She left. When we needed each other the most, Myra left me. What would make her do that? I have to know. I don't care what it costs.
His daughter, then his wife? One right after the other? No wonder he always seems so closed off.
Julie Kidman? She barely has any experience. We don't even know anything about her. Send her out canvassing witnesses, then. Let her see the streets.
No. She's coming with us. I'm going to train her. She's my responsibility.
Look, I know you say it's personal, and I don't like to talk about it, but we can't have your misplaced guilt leading to rookies slowing us down.
Sebastian. He and Joseph weren't supposed to be involved. It shouldn't have happened like this. This is Crimson? This can't be real. The light.
A STEM prototype at Beacon.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does. He's not coming back. Thank you. Come here. Come here. Hey! 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 Come here. Come here.
Well, here's where you'll be living. The view's pretty spectacular, huh?
Holy shit. This is different than I'm used to. If you saw where I grew up.
The past is over. You're with us now. Here are the keys. It's yours. You'll have to take care of your own food, clothing, and incidentals. But your bank account has more than enough to take care of that.
So, that's it? What am I supposed to do?
Whatever you desire. But your assignment at the Crimson City Police Department is precedent to everything. You are a police officer, and you must live as such, and act as such.
I don't normally say this, but thank you.
You shouldn't be thanking us. These aren't gifts we provide. You have a very specific assignment at KCPD, and all of this is in exchange for that.
Okay, you're right. Sorry.
Don't apologize. Just show us you can do your job.
You said I shouldn't be. But I am thankful. I don't know what would have happened to me if you hadn't brought me in.
The mark. Looks like it might be my only way out.
Over here.
This is your last chance to prove yourself to us, Kit. Don't let us down. Bring the boy to us.
Stop it! Get out of my head!